terrific skater. You need defensemen who can skate in today's game. Scandell has been a very solid player for Minnesota this year.
Now Pommaville, who had the empty net power play goal in game one, intercepting here again. Parisi and Allen, his first attempt of game two, and he answers it well.
Generate a lot of offense, and they just didn't.
Charlie Coyle protecting the puck, drops it back. Burton couldn't get much on the shot. Burton has it again, and a save by Allen. Dangerous area, about where Parisi had his opportunity earlier here in this game. Pass intended for Koivu, knocked away. Stewart gets it again, wheels around, and Allen able to turn that aside.
Boy, that's a tough play. When a guy does a spin around, but the goaltender has no idea where the shot is coming from.
Petrangelo with a shot, Dukic able to handle that one, and now deep in the zone, a wraparound right into the blue paint off the pad of Dudnik as Dean sends it back to the line, quickly to the right point. Jack Kirk to Dean, straight away, score!
Coverage, look at the number of bodies between the point men and Steen taking this shot and the net.
Steen, Laterra, Gaskin, Tarasenko, Jack Kirk, pass across for Tarasenko, on the angle, score! It's in behind Dubnyk. Tarasenko has two.
That's exactly what Tarasenko, who did not have an avenue to pass. Dubnyk, the goaltender, has to concentrate on the puck.
Now Suter again. Sends it back to Parisi. Now for Jonas Brodin. Straight away for Granlund. Skates it over to the near board. Takes it wide. Tries to cut to the middle. Picks up on the backhand shot. Saved by Allen. And he covers it up with the glove.
Well, this power play was pretty terrible all season long. Number 26 in the NHL, but they scored two in game one. One
was look out, a bouncing puck that came crazily off the near boards. Allen picked it up at the last second. I could see an opening between his pads.
He reviewed it just to make sure it didn't go over the line, but there's no indication I can see here that it's over.
Wow, he gets right there with the
handle of the stick.
Handle of the stick. Otherwise, I think that would have crossed the line.
Yeah.
So he was careful initially not to knock it in, and Alexander Steen comes out with it. Two assists in this game. Alexander Steen. Tarasenko sends it across. Steen with a shot. Good stop there by Devin Dubnyk. And a shrug with that right shoulder to get that high shot. Now he'll send it there for Petrangelo. Petrangelo took a bit too long. Zucker challenged Zucker. He could have Koivu with him, two on one. Hustling back is Schwartz. Zucker cuts to the middle, gets a shot away, missed the net. Koivu with a chance and sliding across. I think it was Oshie that made the save. Pace it down. He has the two goals in this game, number 91. Trying to do something special again here as he backhands it along behind Dubnyk. Steen looks to the front. Tarasenko got the shot away. And a save made by Dubnyk.
Magnificent save by Dubnyk. The tables have turned from game one. We said that a lot about the big players of St. Louis in game one. The big players have come through for the Blues in this one.
Albanic drops it off. Scandella stick snapped in half, but the puck goes in. Scandella stick snapped in half. DJ Oshie pushes it into the Minnesota zone. Granlund backhands it along. It bounces right back to the near side of the Minnesota end. Scandella giveaway. Oshie a chance. Save made by Dubnyk.
Scandella made a bad choice there. He looked
at Chapkirk, long range shot near the side by Dubnyk. Bouncing puck between the circles is sent back the other way. As Vanek's going to chase it down. He hands it off for Coyle, makes a move. Coyle gets in. Oh, it hit the iron. Rebound, 10 for Niederreiter near the goal line. But Jake Allen somehow keeps it out.
Look at that move by Charlie Coyle. And this is at high speed. We're slowing this down. Off the crossbar. It hit Allen in the backside. And it is
Backus.
David Backus saves the goal.
Near the front of the net. The Zucker pass was blocked, and Jaden Schwartz gets it back center ice. Berglund picks it up. He enters the Minnesota zone. Berglund with a shot, score! Oh, a shot here for the faceoff circle. Didn't get far, and turning it back the other way. Tarasenko for the hat trick. Yes, he does!
Drink from the cup while the DJ revolves it.
Ice, ice,
hockey. St. Louis.
Ice, ice, hockey.